Ah, yes. Cast Earthquake Dub. Beautiful, man. Rolling on dubs. Rolling down the street. Smoking endo. Sipping on gin and juice. Cast Earthquake Dub. I want it. You didn't bring enough cash, man. I got over $1 million, man. You can't do nothing with that. You can't do anything with that. Come on. Give it to me. Give it to me. Yeah. Come on. Oh. Go ahead and raise me. Go ahead. You can't do it. You can't outbid me. I don't care if I go out, if I go broke. Actually, I do care. That's a lot of money that I used to... That would be a lot of money that I spent on this car if I go broke right now. Come on. Stop it. You stop it. Stop it. No. Bad computer. Bad AI. Give it to me. You can't stop me. You can't stop me. 50 grand. Okay. Okay. Alright. Looking good there, Ford Raptor. Cast Earthquake. Boop. What's going on, YouTube? My name is Diesel, and today we're back in Diesel's Mechanic Shop here in Car Mechanic Simulator 2015. They've just released a brand new DLC called Total Modification. Total Modification, which gives you a sandbox experience for you to go ahead and do this without having to mess around with too much money. The only problem is that you have to make a new kind of a profile. Make a new profile, and it wipes everything. Like, no, I'm not doing that. I'll just rather purchase it. Now, you can't modify, say, like if I buy a regular ride, like a regular Caster Earthquake, I can't drop it the way that it's dropped right now. This is the Caster Earthquake Dub. Comes with its own set of pieces. But you can't do too much with it other than do the normal things that you normally do with it, man. And that's what we gonna do. We're gonna take it apart. We're gonna make it look all kinds of fancy. Yes, we are. All right, so let's move this over to the left lifter. You are looking all kinds of pretty, you know that? Has anyone ever told you that? Well, they should, because you are all kinds of pretty. Now, as far as this here, can I possibly... swapping the engines here. Nope, can't do much with it. What we got's what we got. Okay. As far as swapping tires, can we swap spit? No. Standard tire, small. Oh. I'm thinking about whitewalling this, John. Tire's already on this car. Well, you know what? You are correct. Well, color me pink and call me Sally. Please don't call me Sally. Let's go ahead and we'll take this John apart. Start over here with the filters. Take it apart. Feeling good about it. Nice. Super duper nice, guys. And guys, it's like super duper nice. Brake servo. Radiator fan. Radiator. Rocker arm. Rocker arm. We rock you. We will rock you all night long. Hello, friend. We are here to rock yous. We are here to rock yous all night long. Let's take you off. So many nuts and bolts, they need to come off. So many nuts and bolts, they need to come off right now. Thank you. Fantastic. It's beautiful, man. Let's go ahead and take the fuel rails off. Fuel rail off. Intake manifold probably won't come off that easy. Alright, here. Ignition coils, out you go, so that way we can get the spark plugs for our V8. Looking good. Mm-hmm. Nice. I saw there was going to be a DLC. You can go into the showroom before you hop in here. And I was reading up on it before I got, as I was downloading it, which took me a couple seconds. It's $2.99. It basically gives you modifications to not to every single car. It gives it to like 13 different cars in the game, so that's kind of spiffy and nifty. At the same time, though, in order for you to experience the sandbox mode, you gotta, like, from what I've seen, you can go into the showroom in the first main menu, but as far as going into a sandbox mode in here, the sandbox mode that we have for the game is if you start a whole brand new profile, which I do not want to do because I've spent so much time, you can go ahead and modify and I guess race a couple things here and there without having to worry about money or doing any of the work. You can just go ahead, mess around with it, play around with it, go ahead and race it, baby. Which is fine. But I would much rather take it apart and do whatever I want to do with it. That's the fun part. Spending our own money. Especially when you have the cash that I got, you know what I'm saying? I don't mean to brag, but at the same time, got a lot of money. Now, there are a lot of people that have asked me, how did I get so much cash? I have not used Cheat Engine. I'm aware of Cheat Engine. I'm aware of what it does, and I have used it for the, what's it called? American Truck Simulator, because my hard drive crashed, and I didn't want to continue, I didn't want to go back and do it all over again. So I used Cheat Engine to kind of bring me back to the same place that I was. The $1 million that I have, once I got to the point where I was restoring cars, I stopped doing the all the shop busy work. Stopped taking customers. That's what I did. Stopped taking customers, started doing what I wanted to do, you know? I want to do what I want to do, man. I'm gonna climb to the highest mountain. I want to sing the songs that I want to sing. So I did. Take off the manifold. Beautiful, man. So all of this has been from buying cars on the auction house, restoring them, selling them for top dollar. And we're going to continue doing that. Something tells me this dub is going to be worth some cash, son. Can I take you apart? Okay. Looks like I cannot. Let's go ahead and take off. Take this off here a while. Boom, boom. ABS pump. Pump it up. Got the pumpkin, four-wheel drive pumpkin. All right, so let's go ahead and take this up. up. So high right now. Tal, you're the worst character ever. Oh, no. Let's go ahead and we'll grab our rims, tires. Doing all kinds of fun stuff here. There we go. Guess I should take the oil out. Yeah, Diesel, you should take the oil out. Okay, I will. Let's go ahead and grab our oil pan. Or oil drain. However you want to call it. Right there. Kobe! Nice! That's right there, engine. Okay. Let's take you. Excuse me. Weather here in Pennsylvania has gone all kinds of crazy. It was 30 degrees on Thursday, and then for the next 3 days, it decided that it was going to be springtime, 65 degrees. And now it's going back down to 30. No wonder people are getting sick. Let's take this apart. We should probably take apart the everything else here first so it gets out of our road. Right. Well, let's grab our rubbers. Everywhere. Kids everywhere. Make sure you grab all your rubbers before you head out. Especially if you're a college kid or a sailor. Let's go ahead and we'll take this. Condoms are only for sailors, baby. Everyone knows that. Not anymore, Austin. Well, they should, those filthy beggars. They mull around from port to port. Let's go ahead. We'll take this. Oh. Accidentally got the front end links. That's fine, though. We're taking it all apart. Good stuff. Beautiful. Nice. Right. Let's go ahead and we'll grab the shock absorber top. Springs. Everything. Double wishbones. Don't you know? Oh, yeah. Bang. Bang. Bong bong. Take you out. Looks like a lot of these parts are pretty well put together here. Let's go ahead and grab that rubber bushing. It's like our crossmember, you barely need to touch it. That's pretty nice. That's super duper nice, guys. Hey, man, the less stuff we have to repair, the better. All right. We're going to swing around, yeah. Grab our front spring and double wishbone, yeah. And links. Take this and link as well. Take the inner tie rod and then the steering rack and get that out of the road. Now let's go ahead and take off our calipers. Our brake pads. Start taking them out of the wheel well. Ow, quit it. Front wheel hub. Nice. Upper suspension arm. Come here. Come here. All right. Take out that front steering knuckle. And we got that rubber bushing that's right over here. We'll take that out and then we can get the cross member, cross suspension and the sway bar out. All right. Let's get these exhaust pipes out of the way here. Take you out. Catalytic converters. Do all that stuff. It. Shh. Drop it. Let's take out the drive shaft here. We are everybody. You are everybody. What show? What show? Say it. Drive shaft. You are everybody. It's a popular show. Was a popular show. It's not on the air anymore. People are screaming into their computer screens right now. It's Lost. That's right. Yeah, that's right. It is. It is Lost. I used to love Lost. It was one of those things where the first like three seasons of it, banging. And then after that, I think it's like the fourth season. I was just like, okay, this is a little silly now. When are they gonna get off the island? What is the island? Then we realize it's Purgatory. No. The show is in Purgatory. All the writers were like, no, it's not Purgatory. Connor, I don't know. I think it's Purgatory. It's not Purgatory. It's not a tumor. It's not Purgatory. I don't know. It looks a lot like Purgatory. Everything you're saying, everything you're talking about, sounds a lot like Purgatory to me. Like, nah. All right. Okay. Okay, so we'll go ahead and head to the back here. We'll leave the engine for the final part there, brother. Let's grab you. Rear muffler. We're going to put all kinds of performance parts on here if we can. I think we can. And we'll rock it and roll it. Boom. Boom. Hey. Good. Taking all these parts off, man. And I love the leaf spring rear suspension. Not a whole lot to take apart, let's put it that way. But at the same time, there's still plenty to do. You gotta get all these leaf bolts and leaf U-bolts and leaf plates and spring plates. I'm gonna have to get all the rubber bushing. Get all these rubber bushings out of here, man. Thank you. Take that rubber bushing. Nice. Sweet. I'm gonna take a sip of my coffee here. Nice. Okay, let's get a little pepped up in the morning, bro. Don't worry about it, bro. It's got the caffeine rolling through my veins. Tap it to the vein. Turn the volume to 11 and break off the knob. Let's go ahead and we'll take this and you and you.
Excellent, Smithers. Excellent. Yes. Very good.
All right. Down you go. Don't you know? Let's grab you. And we'll take out the pistons. Hello, pistons. We are taking you out, pistons.
the piece de resistance is the piston. They make the engine go. They are beautiful. They are dangerous. They are wild.
We were young. We were wild. We were free. Let's go ahead. Grab you. Boom. And let's grab the engine block. We have to do all of this nonsense by putting it up and down and up and down and up and right and left and right and up and down and up and down because 'tis necessary. We won't have to do it any other way. All right. Let's go ahead and we will bring you up. And let's do our best to repair. Oh, God. Let's do our best to repair everything, man.
Ah! 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 Ah!
Feels like I'm being shot. Or our ears are being shot. That's for sure. Beautiful. Alright. Okay. Alright, okay. Let's bring up the tablet. And let's go to the performance shop. Well, we need a lot of stuff. Alternator. We're gonna need certain kind of camshafts too. I just forget which one. Is it the V8 or V8OHV? I do not know. But two catalytic converters, a clutch plate, clutch pressure plate. What else? Engine heads, we will need those. Flywheel. Fuel filter. Fuel pump, fuel filter. Fuel rail DIs, two of them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Also, ignition coil, 1. We will also need, intake manifold. I know that, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Two middle mufflers.
Power steering V8.
Yes. Yes, yes, yes. I think it's just a straight up, a straight V8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Throttle for V8, beautiful. Turbocharge? No, we don't need a turbocharge. Well, that'll be pretty sweet, you know what I'm saying? So it's basically the V8 manifold. We don't need that. I don't need it. Making sure everything here, everything is a good place. Front exhaust pipe, is it B? I think it's just a regular straight. We got money in case we're wrong. It's always good to have money in case you're wrong. V8 OHV, V8, I believe it's just this. We'll take a look at it. So we have to take a look at our engine heads. Yeah. And our camshafts. Because I forget which one we have. Alright. Assemble. Avengers, assemble. Fancy. Alright. Let's pop her up. Pop you up, Buttercup. I'm just going to put this in here real quick. Awesome. Okay. Also, tablet. Break out the tablet. We are going to need some regular parts as well. Mostly for brakes. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. What else do we need? We need end link. Let's go ahead. I forget which one it is, but we do need tie rods. Tie rod tailors. We need two of each. What else do we need? Rubber. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. What else could we possibly need? We are going to need a fuel tank. Fuel tank. We'll always need a fuel tank. They never ever repair. They never repair. Pulleys too, but at the same time, I'm not sure exactly how many pulleys made it through the fire. That's why we dance into the fire. Let's grab you. Fuel tank it up. Performance bolts. Rear muffler V8, baby. Rear muffler V8. Nice. Exhaust pipe. We can get some performance parts for that. Oh yeah, just a straight exhaust pipe. Oh, we totally got this. Performance up. Exhaust. It's exhausting. I had a dream last night that I was a tailpipe. When I woke up, I was exhausted. Stupid joke Tuesday, everybody. Stupid joke Tuesday. That's this entire video. Oh, is it now? Let's go ahead and we'll grab this. Leaf spring. Pop it here. Leaf spring plate. Beautiful. Leaf bolts. Fantastic. Put this here. Put this there. And everything looks like it is repaired. Fantastic. Oh, everything's rhyming too. I'm a poet. Don't even know it. I got bars. What's up? Shock absorber B. Rear shocks. Shocking. Rear shocking. Shock. That's the performance. We need regular parts, sir. Shock. Come on, son. Go ahead and type for me. Beautiful. There we go. That a boy. 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. I don't think we needed that. But now we have it. I have not sold the parts from the last the last time that we did a car, so there's a lot of extra spares in there. There's some spares. Kill the spare. Kill the spare. So we'll grab this. Rear shock absorber B. Throw that in there. And let's put in the wheel together here. Nice. The knuckle housing C. We will have to purchase a second one because one was not repaired. Boom. But could be a lot worse. Brake disc we have already purchased. Brake pads because they never repair. And caliper. They do repair from time to time. And we'll leave the wheels for the very last. Now we will need a rear axle knuckle housing C. Rear axle knuckle housing a C. Rear knuckle housing C. Beautiful. Let's go ahead, we'll put on the shock absorbers. Put on the leaf springs. Fancy. Grab you, small bushings, lovely, sexy, beautiful, oh so nice. Don't forget your rubbers, kids. I keep on telling you, I can't stress it enough. Brake pads. Looks like we're gonna have to purchase some calipers. But oh well. All right. So we've already purchased some middle mufflers. Let's go ahead and pop those Johns on here. And let's move it forward. Yeah. Optional pod. It is the front. Ah, crap. It is the front exhaust B. I was mistaken. B. Boo. Boo boo. Boo boo on the front exhaust BB. Ay bye bye. 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 Alright. Alright, so what we're gonna do here, I'm going to put the pistons into the engine. So that way I can close it up. And we will be all kinds of fun and stuff. HR funnest. Oh my! Oh, hold on here a second. Let's take this out. You know what I'm about to do here. Take it out. So many pistons. So little time. It's because you have to buy 8 of them, and I haven't sold any of them, so they're all just sitting in there chilling, straight chilling, like a villain. Whee! Nice. Let's turn around. Every now and then I try to find my pistons, but I can't cause there's too many. Turn around. Trying to assemble engines and I can't figure it out because I have so many pieces from old jobs. Bright eyes. Every now and then I fall apart, or I take it apart. Brake servos. Okay. Engine head V8. That we can mess around with. Engine head V8. engine head V8. Fantastic. Beautiful, man. It's beautiful. Grab you. This is the power steering V8, which I have. Fantastic. The hardest part is going to be getting all the pulleys and such. Now that's all taken care of, so we got that. Nice. Alright, so. Let's lift her up. Let's lift her up. You raise me her. Now let's go inside the engine with the most annoying part in the entire game are these little bearing caps. There's only three of them though, thank goodness. But we need to put them on, otherwise it will not be a complete job. And that way we can put the cover, the oil pan, over top of it. And we don't have to look at it again. Sounds like a plan? Deal? Deal. Steel? Good. Good, good, good. Good, 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 good. Good, good, good. Alright. Front drive axle D, which is repaired. Beautiful. Steering rack. Such a nice rack. Sway bar B. Front sway bar B. Bar. Front sway bar B. Fantastic, which means we're going to need end links B. Let's go ahead and we'll put our rubbers in here. Don't forget the rubbers. Same joke over and over again, but I can't stress it enough. Listen, if you learn anything from me, that's from always remember, take your rubbers out, especially on Friday or Saturday or any day. You never know what's going to happen for you, you know? You never know what's going to happen for you. Trust, believe, achieve, sir. I believe in you. all right there, slugger. All right, inner tie rod. Let's go ahead and put those front knuckle C's on there. Outer tie rods, which we have already purchased. And let's put the lower suspension arms on for you, you bugaboo. Put this up right top of here. This is the way that I like to play. We're gonna mess around today with front shock absorbers. Yeah, yeah, front end link B. Channeling my inner Scott Stapp. Don't lie, you know you own a Creed album. You know you own a Creed album. I actually do too. I own numerous Creed albums. Oh, I grew up in the 90s. You grew up in the 90s and you listened to popular music? Yeah, you had a Creed album. I have a couple.
It says a lot about you, Diesel.
Does it? Does it now? What, did I enjoy popular music at the time? Oh, okay. Listen. Human Clay sold over 10 million albums. There are so many people that have that album set. It's hidden somewhere. It's hiding. They don't want to tell you about it, but they have it. And then they'll tell you, ah, Creed, you know, I don't like listening to that kind of stuff, you know? You know? And then meanwhile, they have Human Clay. Not just that. They have Human Clay and others. Many other albums. Many much more other albums. Oil Filter. Did I not get an Oil Filter? Guess not. Their Human Clay album mixed in with their With Arms Wide Open single and next to Silver Side Up by Nickelback. Listen, I'm just looking at my rack right now. I'm looking... I'm looking down at my rack, you know what I'm saying? My chesticles looking pretty nice, but then my music rack. And I'm pretty sure I put those right next to each other because they are similar in enjoyment. Pop it in the CD player. What's a CD player? Just unsubscribe. No, I'm just playing. I'm playing. Please don't unsubscribe. I need this. I need this so much. No, but yeah. I was also a radio DJ too, so that's also an excuse that I have for having all these albums. It's not a great excuse, but listen, I have enjoyed many hours of listening to music that you would probably be surprised about. Very surprised. Very front drive axle. What? Very, very surprised. Front drive axle. Front drive axle. All right. About this place. Put you on, Mr. Phone and stuff. Fancy enough. Put you on. We need a brake caliper. Just one. All right. Now it looks like the bottom frame chassis part is all done. Let's go ahead and put the professional clutch plate and flywheel because we still fly. Pressure plates. And we may need a bearing. I don't think I got a bearing. We don't have our bearings about us. No, we don't. Clutch release. Let's go ahead. Gearbox. Oh, that's going to cost us some cash. That's going to be expensive. Gearbox. What's in my box? The gearbox. $1,500. Whatever, clever. Whatever, clever. Come on. Come on. You know you want to go in? Go ahead and screw it, Tiger. There we go. There we go. All right. Starter, V8. Is there any parts for that? Starter V8? No. Okay. Just making sure. Sometimes you forget. I'm forgetful. I must be reminded these things. Must be reminded from time to time. Nice. Drive shaft. Front drive shaft is all good. Let's put this on. Very good. And now we are attached from the chest to the booty. Can I go ahead and just screw you guys in? It's like the worst thing that you can put in this game is this. You can't zoom in on the bolts that you're trying to put in there. It's so annoying, but at the same time, it's going to be fine. Let's go ahead. I'm going to lower it down. Got to rearrange myself in my chair. Very good. Very good indeed. Pardon me. Alright, fuel filter. Let's pop on the easy stuff first. Stuff that's not really attached. ABS pump. ABS module. I'm going to need a new one of those. ABS. Nope. Okay, car part shop. ABS. Module. Put you on there. Beautiful. Engine head V8. Put a performance one on there. Oh, you look so sexy. You're gonna look so pretty. People are gonna want to buy you for miles around. Exhaust manifold V8. All right. This is what we were waiting for. Exhaust manifold. V8, just a straight V8. Two V8s. Beautiful. I love it. Alright. Grab you. Oh, yeah. Your soul's nice and chromed out. We're gonna bling you out, baby. And what kind of camshafts do we have in here? Camshaft V8. Camshaft V8. Camshaft V8. Camshaft. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Just say it again, Ashoka. Let's take you out, yeah. Let's take you right out, yeah. Because you're not right. One, disassemble. There we go. Assemble. Assemble your crew. Performance parts, baby. So many spark plugs. So many spark plugs. Come on. There we go. Whee! Beautiful. Okay. Cam gears. At least it's just a straight cam gear, you know? It's not anything fancy. We'll need four because they do not repair. And we'll also need to get our timing belts. Timing belt V8. Belts. V8. 17 belt V8, 17 belt straight V8. Got that. Timing belt, two timing belts. That's not what I wanted. Did I not get timing belt V8? Oh, no, I didn't. There we go. That's what I wanted. It's a good thing I'm made money over here. You think I made money over here? Yeah, as a matter of fact, I do. I think y'all made money, Diesel. Let's get a battery. Yes. Yes. Good. Let's grab you. Engine head. Screw you in with a grin. Just for us, me and you. Bugaboo. Spark plugs. Beautiful. Nice. Camshaft V8. Booyah. Booyakasha. Nice. Alrighty.
Alrighty then. Manifold.
Option no. Love it. Love it.
Awesome.
Alternator. Got a performance alternator in there, man. Got our air filter base. We have a performance air filter. Clip A. Nice, and they are all repaired. Nothing's more annoying than having these clips that you have to repair, and you have one that just didn't repair. And you're like, huh? What a bunch of malarkey. Malarkey, yeah. What a bunch of shenanigans. Tomfoolery. Manifold has been done. Let's go ahead and put our throttle on there. Put the performance throttle on there to make it all kinds of pretty and fancy and sexy. Let's get our fuel rail DI. Fuel rail DI. Beautiful. I feel like we're missing them. We're obviously missing something. Let's do our timing cover. Now here come the idler rollers that will be annoying to put on. The head cover on here, black, beautiful. Are there head covers for the? Let's just go ahead and type in head. I would like to purchase some head. Excuse me. You would like to do what? You heard me.
All right.
Let's put this on. We got in the home stretch. Yes. Come on, ignition coil. Oh, hold on a second. Keep on forgetting we have all kinds of performance parts when it comes to these joints. Assemble mode. There we go. Beautiful. Awesome. Fantastic. Lovely. So nice. It's like really nice, guys. This is looking really pretty. You know? Let's take you. Put you down. Put you through there. Good. Ignition coils. Awesome.
Awesome.
We'll put the covers on there. Oh, of course one's not gonna. Whoa. Cover. Coils cover V8.
Whoa.
I'll put that on there. Nice. Okay, so idler rollers. How many we need? 1, 2, 3, 4. 5. 5 of those. 1 idler roller A. One, two, three, four, five. 1 of those. And how about you, water pump? Nice, water pump's nuts.
Water pump's good, yo.
Water pump's nice. How about the water pump pulley? Of course not. Camshaft pulley. Water. Water pump V8. Boom. Pulley. Boom. I did a boo-boo.
I just realized that.
Crap. Crank. Let's do the V8. And we're all right. I forgot. I bought the water pump too, even though I just put it back on there.
Pull is what I needed. The pulley is what I needed.
All right. So let's go ahead and we'll put the rollers on here. Hello. Put the rollers on here, man. And then the radiator, and then we should be all set and good to go. Just gotta put some oil in here, do a little paint job. We'll do some diagnostics, even though I don't quite know exactly what I'm doing. But we'll do our best. We'll try. We'll try. Nice serpentine. I'm gonna watch you scream. Da-da, da-da, da-da. Way to go, Axel. Yes, yes, $20 for the idle roller. I am aware of what we need. Okay. Alright. Belt tensioner. Knew it. There's always something. Belt tensioner. Boom. Aha, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Let me hear you say way-o. Way-o. And our radiator fan. Put some oil in this biz right here, baby. Give it the blood that it so needs. Awesome. Left spring U-bolt, left spring plate. Oh my goodness. Forgot to put the plates on here. Whoopsies. It's off my own little world. Yep, right there. That's the problem. I found your problem right there, man. The reason why your back suspension fell apart is because there's nothing bolting it together. Oh. Well, that's not good. No. No, it's not. Who did that? The moron mechanic named Diesel that forgot to put all the springs and bolts on there. Oh. Wow. He should definitely not have forgotten that. No. No, he shouldn't have, but he did. So we gotta put it back on there. Let's go ahead. Paint ourselves a happy tree. Have a happy little... happy little leaf springs in here. Leafy is not here. Looking good. Alright. Alright, so now we just need some rams. Assemble body. Normal mode. Alright. Come here, son. And you know what? The rim retros. Let's see here. I'm feeling saucy. Let's check out the wheel shop. Got some dubs going on in here, man. We can't have just no retro. Can't have retro stuff on there, man. I mean, we could. I mean, it's a big truck, though. I think I would like the rim modern. I like that. Oh, we can put the rim DeLorean on that. See, I don't like the DMC. This, though. Oh, spokes. Yeah. Yeah. Apply. 1, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Everybody in the house. So come on, let's ride to the liquor store around the corner. The boys said they want some gin and juice, but I really don't wanna. Huh. That's what happens. That's what happens when all of a sudden you sing a song around me. I just break out in some Lubega. That's weird, Diesel. No, you're weird. If you don't do that, I can't respect you. No, I can totally respect you. But same time, if you do it, I'm like, yeah, props. Let's go ahead. We'll do this. Pop along the tires. Pop along the tires for me, baby. Boom. Boom. Bum bum ba bum ba bum bum ba bum bum ba bum bum ba bum bum. Let's grab you. Okay. Assemble body. No pause for the left fender, that's fine. And I don't think we have a bumper. No, we do not. We have a hood. That we do. Your right headlight. Door's fine. Those doors are fine. Right fender's fine. Taillight's fine. No left taillight.
Gonna need a rear bumper.
How about you? Wow. Got to get that bumper right here, man. Let's go ahead and see if we can repair it. We can.
Very good, very good.
Alright, so. Let's go to the body part shop. Now, tuner shop. Caster Earthquake. Can we do anything nutty? Oh. Just what we need. You got what I need. I need a left front fender, yeah. Left back tail light, yeah. Oh, baby, you. You got what I need. We need another headlight, yeah. This is the Rex. It's a T-Rex. Caster Earthquake, right. That's what we need. Right? Very good. Very good indeed. Beautiful. Nice. And... awesome sauce! Nice. It'd be cool if we had something that we could pop a V12 at the top here, man. That'd be nice. Let's go ahead and we'll take it to the paint shop. Go ahead, girl. Don't you stop. Oh! Alright, folks. This is our Caster Earthquake dub before. And here she is after. All kinds of pearly white purdy. Oh, you're so gorgeous. You don't even know. Hold on. Let's get some camera shots of you. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Down you go. Move down. That's what I'm talking about, baby. Oh, you're gorgeous. You're gorgeous. You're a tiger. You're a tiger, girl. Smile. Do for the thumbnail, girl. I ain't gonna do it. Do for the thumbnail. I ain't gonna do it. Oh, you'll do it. Oh, you have no idea what you're gonna do. You're gonna do it all kinds of nice and pretty. Bang. Oh. Caster Earthquake, dope in the house. Let's move this up. We're moving on up. Nice. You're gorgeous. You're so pretty. Has anyone ever told you that? Shh. No words, just emotions. All right, let's take you over to the diagnostic shop. Everything is good. $96,000 restoration bonus. $29,000. We bought this what? $50,000. Maybe. I think we're gonna be breaking even. Close to it. Of course, I haven't really done the math yet. Let's do all the testing in here. Let's move it up forward here. If this truck is a rockin', don't come a knockin', baby. I live. This thing is sentient. Help. Press and hold the brake. Awesome. Oh. I like it when it makes me vibrate. Alright. Boom. Awesome. Yes, I'm aware of how awesome it is. Let's go ahead and move this over to the diagnostic, and then you can watch me fail. Let's go ahead and pop this in here. Damn. Sure. 4%. Tuning saved. ~795 horsepower. It could be better, you know, could be better. I'm not very good with ECU tuning. I never have been.
I never ever have been, never ever will be. It's gonna be fine. We'll get through this together. It sure is pretty though. It sure is pretty. Let's go ahead, we'll grab it, and we shall selleth off our ride. Very good. Apply enter 96 grand. And it's off to the next automobile. There are 13 different cars that you can modify. Their base modification, you can't really do too much when it comes to doing it yourself. Like, it comes that way. Like, in the auction, it shows you that it's a Caster Earthquake Dub Edition. You can't just take a Caster Earthquake and then drop it down to the deck and then add the dubs to it, which is kind of a bummer. But still is pretty nifty. Still is pretty cool. And it'll lead for more Car Mechanic Simulator episodes. Oh, shizzle. Folks, if you enjoyed this video, by all means, hit that like button. Helps out my channel ever so much more than you know. And if you like it a whole lot, go ahead, hit subscribe. New videos coming out every single day, every single week. Folks, have a great day, afternoon, evening. Good night. Peace out, light, shout, y'all. And I will check you out right here again in Diesel's Mechanic Shop here in Car Mechanic Simulator 2015, baby. Next time.